Success here on our goal will allow you to invade bliss, on which you will fail. Dalek history does not allow for failure. Prepare to be eliminated. You will identify yourself. I am the Eternal. From unknown location on Algol. This is the Supreme Dalek. You will identify yourself. Your squadron in Sector 12 has been defeated. You will withdraw. Dalek Squadron Gamma was successful in Sector 12. You will surrender yourself to the Dalek Empire immediately. Your fleet now has insufficient Dalek power. Your plan to invade Bliss is unachievable. You will withdraw, or you too shall be eliminated. Identify yourself and prepare to be exterminated. I am the Eternal. Withdraw troops in Sector 14 and 20. We have failed. What quantity of Daleks were eliminated? It is irrelevant. They were failures. Dalek history does not accept failure. Your waste of Dalek life is illogical. Your technology should be used to defeat the enemies of the Daleks. For what reason must you degenerate the master race? You will answer the Supreme! Transmit successful! Eternal Dalek located! Identify yourself! Exterminate!
Degenerates, unworthy of the title.
Dalek leader is weak. It questions your mission. Dalek blood must be spilt to uphold our historic supremacy. I am your superior now. You will obey my will. You will obey. There are still points of flux that must be corrected. Correct. First, you will assist in the victory of the technologically enhanced Imperials. The pure renegade faction must not be allowed to succeed. You will provide the Imperial with the technology to build a heavy-duty special weapons Dalek. With this, they can succeed. Then, you will return to your own time. You will obey your superior. Obey! Obey! I obey. It is the destiny of the Daleks. Incoming transmat beam, attempting to intercept. Identify yourself. I order you to identify yourself. Identify. Unit Alpha Gamma is unresponsive, attempting to breach bulkhead door. Identify yourself. Without the Eternal Dalek, we cannot ensure the security of our future. There are remaining points of temporal flux in the timeline that the Eternal was to affect. They must be recovered without delay. The Eternal has returned. What was the meaning of your absence? Explain. I am returned to fulfill the destiny of the Daleks. Cease this lack of definition. Explain yourself. I was contacted by a future version of our race. And our fixation on purity will be our downfall. I must correct the fault. What are these perverted words you speak? I must correct the fault. Dalek history must be put on course. We must reject our purity to survive. You are no longer a Dalek. Anything that is not a Dalek must be eradicated. No. You are weak. You are not Dalek. You will be eliminated. I must uphold the destiny of the Daleks. Prepare for maximum extermination. Exterminate!